John Stonehouse, a British politician, faked his death for personal and financial reasons. He was facing multiple financial difficulties and wanted to escape his mounting debts. By faking his death, he hoped to start a new life under a different identity and avoid the consequences of his actions. It was a misguided attempt to solve his problems, although ultimately he was caught and faced legal consequences for his actions.